violates rules 1 or 2. A robot must cheerfully go into self-destruction if it is in order to follow an order or to save a human life.